The request library performs location redirection for each of the HTTP request types, such as GET, POST, PUT, or DELETE. By default, location redirection will not be performed for the head HTTP verb. The head HTTP verb is used to request the header's return from a resource if the resource was requested using an HTTP GET request. The head request should not return a response body. Let's start by importing the request library. Next, we will create a GET request by declaring a response object R and setting this equal to request.get. If you are unfamiliar with the structure of a GET request using the request library, check out this video on GET and POST requests. Within the GET function, we will add the URL github.com. Notice that the protocol used in the scheme of this URL is HTTP and not HTTPS. This is on purpose because GitHub will automatically redirect all traffic through the HTTP protocol to the HTTPS protocol. When r.url is printed to the console, notice that the URL from the response object uses the HTTPS protocol in the scheme. However, when we call the status code function on the response object, the code is 200, indicating a successful response even though we did not request the GitHub page using the HTTPS protocol. To view the HTTP status code that shows us the page has been redirected, we must call the history function on the response object. This function returns a list containing all of the response objects that were created in order to complete our request. The list sorts the responses from oldest to newest. When the script is run, we can see the history function returned a single response object with the status code of 301, indicating the request has been redirected and the URI for the resource has been moved permanently, as demonstrated by the URL returned from GitHub containing the HTTPS protocol in the scheme. If we would like to disable redirection in our request, we can add the keyword allow redirects within the GET function. This keyword takes a Boolean, so if we'd like to disable redirects, the value false would be assigned to the allow redirects keyword. When this request is made, the same URL using the HTTP protocol, this history of the request is empty because the request was not redirected. In order to use the HTTP head verb with location redirection, we can set the allow redirects keyword to true, and when the script is run, we can see the URL returned is using the HTTPS protocol and the history function returned a response object with a response code of 301. For more Python tutorials, like, share, and subscribe to the PyPros channel.